And this is an exhibition that is a result of an open call did by both Photo España, the Festival of Photography in Madrid, and the Instituto Cervantes. And it's a selection of 10 photographers that applied to that open call a couple of years ago. We did that selection according to this subject, Encubrimientos, that has to do with the Spanish word. It's a play on words about what is covered and uncovered. And it deals with photography because photography not always shows everything, but also covers certain things. And approaching Latin America from different eyes, from different countries, beyond the stereotypes that are usually projected over that region of America. It is something that I think must be done for Latin American photographers, and they are dealing with different subjects. One of them is the landscape and the influence that human beings are having and the developing are having on the landscape in Latin America.